Welcome back to Wolong Fallen Dynasty. Time to move on to the next portion of the story. Did a few small things off screen. I upgraded the armor, which apparently free to upgrade for the pre-order armor. At least until rank 3. I embedded some new skills on my staff. Really just more EXP and but let's continue.
I've heard the rumors about him, of course. Could the high official master spoke of be the famous Zhongrong? Let's set off to Luoyang straight away. We'll break into the residence and find out what we need to know.
Chief Eunuch Zhang does not meet those who come without appointments.
On your way with you!
Come with me.
You're late, Amon. And who are they?
You will enjoy this. They are the ones who took down Zhang Jiao, and I came upon them by chance. Who would not be tempted to bring them along?
Is that so? I'm Yuan Shao, Colonel of the Central Army. I've known Cao Cao since he was a stripling.
Even the counselors of state cannot approach Jiang Liang now. And yet, that doesn't mean nothing can be done.
As I expected. So this well is a secret passage.
Very well, I will lead the way.
However, if this passage is blocked, there's no way back. We should leave a lookout here.
I will be on watch.
We cannot stay here long. Come on, let's keep pushing forward.
As you slew Zhang Jiao, I expect you saw the strange elixir he was using. That is what Amon and I are searching for, as we believe it to be the chief cause of the chaos that plagues the state.
I would hazard that Zhongrong built this dungeon on his own purse. There's no other way he could have kept the trusted servant of the court such as I, ignorant of its existence otherwise. is not where Gelshout falls!
That.
Rare trinkets lie dormant in this area.
fight already? Thank you, your destiny.
These corpses are fresh. Keep your eyes sharp.
Seasoned warriors among their ranks. Please learn from my failures on the battlefield. It's not the time to prove yourself. Stand back.
was your strength that won this battle. I owe you my life once more. Forsaken sight. The damage to these bodies tells they died in horrendous pain. Zhang Rang, you wretch. Just what have you done here?
I'd like to find the key for all these doors. That'll make this snake lady fight a lot easier. Well, easier to get back to.
Huh.
This battleground is to become my grave.
Well, you knew how to dodge an explosion. I'm one to talk, though. Back around.
It is like a maze down here. Let us split into two groups. You needn't worry for me.
We have any warriors gathered under my flag. Yet, it is still not enough.
Like that. Well, let's go.
Pull back. We cannot lose a sword arm as skilled as yours.
Going to be a case of the key is kept by the Snake Lady. It's just for future visits.
Yeah.
Well, I guess this one's close enough. Alright, we'll take on the boss in the next part. Thanks for watching.